Push him back, Blue. Push him back. Go, go, go. This is Team Elimination, Unlimited Lives.
Says peace.
He's hit. 4 minutes remain, Go, go, go. He's hit. You guys both shot each other. Push him back, Blue, push him back. Go, go, go. Get to the middle.
What? It's unlimited lives. What? Your safety was on. Who? You're tough.
Two minutes remain. Go, go, go. Push it forward. Eliminate that team. Come on, Blue. Don't let him pin you in your base. Oh, he's hit. Can't shoot them while they're in their base.
He's been in there for 30 seconds.
Me?
Yes, you.
Yeah, I've been reloading.
Huh?
You can...
Your safety was on again.
One minute remains. Push him back, Blue. Push him back.
Is it not shooting?
Hold your fire. If you guys want to come to the middle, I'm going to explain the next game. Both teams, head to the middle. We can reload while you're in the middle. I'm going to explain the next game.
Thank you.
True. All right, you guys all in here? Dylan, is that Garrett?
Yeah, that's Garrett.
Oh, Garrett's right there. Okay. Yeah.
Shoot him.
Way better. What if we all just, like, lit him?
Alright, so our next game we're gonna play, guys, is capture the flag.
Oh,
flag.
Oh,
these are the two flags right here. This is red flag and blue's flag. Okay? Hold on. The idea, the red brick building right here with the American flag on it, the team that's on this side, your guys' flag will sit right in the front window of that building. If you're on this side, the shop building, which says the shop on it, it's the building all the way back there, it'll sit in the front window like this if you're on that side. The goal is to get the other team's flag back to your base. Not to your flag, into your base. If you get shot with it, you got to drop it on the floor.
Can you bring it back to your base?
Can
you
grab it?
You can put your flag back inside the window if you want to. Okay? You can't hide it in a separate spot though.
Okay, yeah.
But you can retrieve it.
Yeah, if I get shot, my teammate can pick it up and keep bringing it back. We're going to do unlimited lives. Make sure you guys count to 10. Blue team, I want to see you guys off the field more, not in your base more, okay?
Yeah.
Otherwise, we're going to switch up.
Hey, red team, I got to bring
All right, we're going to swap sides.
Everyone, go to your side. Red team, come here.
Okay. Once all red team is there,
all right, blue team, are you guys ready? Head to your base. Base. Blue team, are you guys ready down there? We're waiting on blue team. I'm gonna go check on blue team real quick, make sure they're all ready. You guys are ready? All right, guys, first game, capture the flag begins in 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Capture that flag. Red team's pushing hard. Hold them back, blue, hold them back. That is game. Red team for the win. All right, guys, head back to your same bases. Hold your fire, guys, so you can hear me. Please hold your fire so you can hear me. Here. Head back to your same bases that you just were at, and we're gonna play one more time. Stay at your same bases. We are going to play capture the flag from the same sides one more time. That was too quick, blue team. What happened? Did you guys all go into the cell block? They came right up and grabbed the flag right away. You got a better plan? Once you guys shoot them, though, is when you got to rush behind them. Because then they got to still go back and count to 10. You didn't go back far enough. You got to keep going back farther. There you go. All right, blue team, you guys ready down here?
Yeah!
Red team, are you guys ready? Second round, capture the flag, begins in 3, 2, 1. Hey, red team, that's cheating. Go back to your base, red team. Hold on, blue team. Blue team, go back to your base. Red team is trying to cheat. Head back to your base, red team. You guys got to start from inside your base. You guys were a good 20 feet up. No wonder you won so quick last time. I'll start the game once you guys are inside your base. Yeah, inside the base back there, yep. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Push him back, Blue, push him back. Don't let him get that flag.
Jammer?
Yeah. That is game. That is game. Hold your fire, guys. Hold your fire. Both teams, hold your fire. Red team wins. Red team wins. Hold your fire, guys. Hold your fire. That's game. That's game. We're going to swap sides, guys. Swap sides. Red team, head down to the far side. Blue team, come on down here.
Red team or
red? Red. What? If it's what? Weird?
Like in the window?
I don't know. I wouldn't do it. All right, I'll get your glasses. Well, I'll call them out again.
That's heavy?
It's a shotgun instead.
Isn't that what you just gave me? All right, once you guys are all loaded up, head back to your base. Once you're all loaded up, head back to your base. I'm gonna make sure that the flags are in the right spot.
What's up, dude?
Say what's up.
What's up?
What's up? Looks like both the flags are in the correct spots. Good job, boys. All right, red team, just real quick. We're gonna do it on camera, just cause I want to. The blue team has complained about a couple guys cheating. I'm not going to name any names. I just want to say if you're hit, just call yourself out, okay? Because you guys are beating them pretty bad. That's all. The only reason I'm saying it.
What? We were beating them?
Yeah.
I thought they were going off in shots. I hit the same person.
It happens on both sides. I just want to say something to the team that's winning every game so far. Yes. If it hits my shoelace, I count it. Hits my finger, I count it. If it hits my gun rope, it counts. Sweet.
Okay, thank you.
You got it. All right, red team, you guys ready down here? Red team, are you ready? Blue team, are you guys ready? Capture the flag. Round begins in 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go! Capture the flag. He's hit. Drop the flag. Jammed? Is your safety on?
No.
Yep.
It is?
Yep. Now it's on. There it's off. Push forward, Blue. Push forward. Get that flag, Blue. Your flag should be there. You're gonna tell me. Oh, sorry. I guess red team's calling that a game. Red team's calling that a game, guys. Hold your fire. Both teams report to the middle. We're gonna switch up teams a little bit and we're gonna play capture the flag again. Both teams come to the middle. Teams aren't fair at all. Teams aren't fair at all, so red team won again, yeah. I'm going to turn the music down.
Everybody just act like sitting there.
Hold your fire. All
right. Happy team,
captain. Me and Captain. Head to the middle, guys, head to the middle.
All right, what do we got here? Let's split up into our two teams real quick. Red and blue, please. Right on this side, here on this side.
Red team, head to the middle, red team.
Let's switch guns.
I think Cali, he's going to win. I think Grover.
We're gonna play another round of Capture the Flag, and then we're gonna play a new game mode. You're gonna wanna start from back inside your base, though. Hopefully the couple players we switched will help the teams get even a little bit better. Red team, you guys ready down here? All right, blue team, are you guys ready? Was that a yeah, blue team? Blue team, you guys ready? All right, guys, capture the flag begins in 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Capture that flag. Who's got a jam? I can fix a jam. Who's jammed? That is game. Blue team for the win. Blue team for the win. Looks like switching two players helped even those teams out a little bit. All right, guys, we're gonna swap sides. We're gonna swap sides. We're gonna play one more round of capture the flag, and then we'll switch to a new game mode. One more round, capture the flag. You gonna bring the other one down? Thank you. Me?
We just got kind of lucky there. All our guns jammed.
They weren't jammed. They just didn't know how to shoot them. Other way. There you go. What? Where are you? Yeah, but they'll be gone by the time you stand up.
Wait, why do we have red?
Is that... So he left the wrong flag? I'll swap them. Thank you. Did you guys swap sides?
No.
That's why. We're swapping sides.
Okay.
I thought he'd put the right flag there. Swap sides, guys. Swap sides. We're going to play one more round to capture the flag, and then we're going to switch to a new game mode.
Sabotage.
We handed it off.
I got dirt. We handed each other
it off. Okay,
our building. If you're on that side, you're going through the shop building. I'm going to put the flags there, just so you know it has to go through.
So the flag is cool.
You have to throw it past the flag through the window, yeah? Okay? Yeah. If you get hit, you got to drop it.
So we want to hit it and drop it in here.
No, in through the window where the flag is.
Yeah.
So put that.
So the other team
just
didn't
go yet? Okay. The other team
is
going to go. All right, so outside, guys.
So
outside.
So outside.
If you guys want to switch guns, I'll meet you at the armory.
I'm
going to
get a shotgun and then roll
it. Do you want that gun? You just want it to work right? No? Okay, so I can show
shotguns,
you
the shotgun's OP because the thing is on the bottom. You can go boom.
I know. Can you
hit me? You load it up all the way.
What do you guys want?
I want a
pistol. Did I just hit somebody?
Hit on yourself.
I don't think so.
How do I?
Yep. Keep going. Keep going. Back, forward, shoot. Hold him right there.
Okay, which side am I on?
You're on red side? I think you're outside.
This is the first game of sabotage. Remember, you got to find the bomb and get it through the window where the other team's flag is. Blue team, are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Red team, are you ready?
Yeah!
The round begins in 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go! Find that bomb. I'm gonna hide in a real good spot this time. Everybody's got to close their eyes. Got to close your eyes. You got to go into your base first. What are you doing? Oh, you're on the wrong side. What? Oh, he's not on the wrong side. He's trying to cheat. That guy's a little cheater. He's started doing this a couple times now. I'm going to wait until Red Team starts trying to cheat. No, I have not started that. I'm still waiting for everybody to get to their base so I can have them on. Sabotage, round two begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Find that bomb! Roll expansion mode. I can't tell you.
I'll give you guys a couple clues in, I don't know, 4 minutes maybe, 3 minutes. We're going to let you shoot at each other for a while you look for it. Oh, 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 oh! Bam, 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 bam.
The bomb has been found. The bomb has been found.
He missed, he missed, he was hit, he was hit. You guys, all three, you guys were hit. All three red players were all hit. The bomb's on the floor, the bomb's on the floor. The bomb has been picked up. He shot you from behind, I watched it. That's game, blue team got it. All right, guys, swap sides. I'm going to hide the bomb again. Swap sides. Red team, you guys almost had it, but your strategy was a little off. He saw me place it? That's okay. Red team was cheating at the beginning. Even though it was one player, I'm still going to call it the whole team, because if he was on my team, I'd be dragging him back into my base. Again? Jeez. Are you switching because it's jamming or are you switching? Okay, then how about I just fix the jam?
Yeah? Well, because you don't put it in far enough.
All right, guys, load them up. Head back to your base. I'm going to hide the bomb again. No cheating, red team, this time. Keep that little man inside of his base. You got a smile on your face like what? Are you one of the cheaters? You are? Why are you pointing that at my face? I'm not on anybody's team. I'm the referee who's calling out the red team for cheating. Well, you're going to have to wait now. We already did swap guns. Now I'm going to hide the bomb. You guys stay inside your base.
Brody, get back. Don't cheat.
Yeah, red team, hold your player. That's the cheater right there, that guy.
You guys should have automatic weapons that you can just hold.
Hold them inside your base so I can hide the bomb without you guys cheating.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, go, go, go! Find the bomb.
Watch out! I got a time
to there. Jam again?
Yeah.
All right. I'll tell you what the problem is. I'll tell you. You gotta prime it a little faster. When you guys are hit, make sure to go back and count to 10. Still the same rules the whole time. It won't be in there. Can't find it, huh? Mr. Finder? Where is it? The bomb has been found. The bomb has been found. The bomb's on the floor, the bomb is on the floor, the bomb has been picked up. The bomb is on the floor, the bomb is on the floor. The bomb has been picked up. That's game, that's game. Red team for the win, red team for the win. Woo-hoo! What's your victory dance, red team? What's the victory dance look like? No victory dance? All right. Swap sides, guys. Swap sides. I'm going to hide the bomb again. Both teams. Swap sides.
It did.
I watched them. Yeah, I watched them. It's on camera. I look. Imagine that.
Alright, load them up, head back to your base. I'm gonna hide the bomb.
points of two years. Trying to hide the bomb. They're just trying to watch me hide the bomb. I mean, come on, man.
What's up? Ball stuck. That's okay. That's totally fine. That don't matter. The ball goes in the front in order to shoot it. Just like that. You want, man, you guys are going to get beat bad. Because you guys all have them. I only got one. I got one. Huh? No. I guess you can have a blue one too here. Because you got a red mask on, so you're going to have just the blue one. I'll take your shotgun. I'll take your shotgun, though. All right. I'm recording the cheater. How's it feel to be called out as a cheater?
Good.
Feels good? That's not good. Because cheating's bad. It's cheating's bad. Put the ball in the front.
See, I knew. He doesn't care that he's cheating. He likes cheating. 10-year-old. That'll happen, I guess. I'm a hyperbolic. So.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Find that bomb.
What's up? This is like the fifth game. You don't know what you're still don't know what you're supposed to do with it?
I just shoot.
Well, so if you find it, you gotta get it through the window where the flag is on the other team's side. Huh? It's not working?
I was helping him.
Let me see. Let me see it.
Oh, you just jammed it in too far.
There's a game called Guitar Hero. There's a game called Guitar Hero.
Keep your mask on.
Put it
in like that. Don't let me go that far. Pull that down. Okay. Find that bomb. Blooper kill. Blooper kill.
Five minutes remain. I'll give you guys your first clue in 4 minutes. Your first clue will come in 4 minutes. Gunshots do count.
Headshot. Headshot.
I'm going to give you a clue in 3 minutes and 36 seconds. What? The door is open. That door's got to be closed. It wasn't closed because I just closed it and pulled the trigger. Your first clue will come in 3 minutes. Your first clue will come in 3 minutes.
I'm out.
Okay, one minute.
You having fun?
Yeah.
Good. You gonna do it again?
No, I would like to.
Today your birthday? Sweet. Huh? The 7th? All right. Well, guess what? You get a free pass to come back. Nope, I am not. You're empty. You gotta shoot. Two minutes till your first clue. I can't get no.
Headshot.
1 minute till your first clue. 1 minute.
Oh, blow the belt.
Blow the belt. Woo-wee. Woo-wee. Seconds till your first clue. 30 seconds.
He's hit.
10 seconds till your first clue. 10 seconds. All right, guys, your first clue. Listen up for your first clue. There are two hospitals inside this arena. It is inside one of them. There's two hospitals.
The bomb has been found. The bomb has been found.
That is game! Blue team for the win! Blue team for the win! Alright, everybody, hold your fire, hold your fire! Please report to the middle! Both teams report to the middle!
My team won the game!
Put your guns on safety! Put your guns on safety, please! Both teams report to the middle. Both teams report to the middle. Put your guns on safety.
I somehow won with no ammo. Like none of us
had. None? Well, that was. Hey guys, you don't need that. That was the last game anyway. We're gonna do a group photo, guys. So,
if I can have you guys just line up like right here. Look at the logo in the background.
If everybody's guns are on safeties and nobody else is gonna shoot.
Alright, line up right here for the guys. Small guys in the back, shorter guys, you can be on the front. If you're tall, you can be on the front too.
I'm the shortest
kid in here. I don't care.
Hey,
gun don't matter right now. Alright, guys, look over this way.
I might not have room for that. Let me get back then. Now we got room. All right, big smiles. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. All right, so I'll upload this video for all you boys to YouTube. If you guys want to give a shout out to your channels. It'll upload this. Tactical Urban Combat's our channel.
Subscribe to Omega Bangers with a Z.
Subscribe to Garrett Larson.
That's not a microphone.
Subscribe to PewDiePie, please.
All right, guys. I'll grab your guns here.